wife and no husband laying up in the bed. Come on, somebody, that you need to cut that out when you got a nice pair of legs in yours. Can I tell the truth? So you got to deal with what God gives you. Walk worthy in the vocation in which ye are called. Thank you. And everybody else was afraid.